what you say. I would say that the young men that we work with gentlemen, they actually want to have discipline.
Hello, darling.
They actually want to have structure.
Hello.
And I think that we are joking ourselves if we think
hello,
for 1 second that it's okay for our society to continue the way it's going when we have bondage families, when we have fathers who are just disappearing, when we have a society where cutbacks have been so severe on single parents, so severe that they're being strangled on the very estates that they were.
So why don't you come in on that?
Yeah.
If I put that in more general terms, what we mean as a society was that